Welcome to Primary 3's Meet the Teacher. My name's Miss Hutchison. I think that I know most of you from when I taught this class in Primary 1. I'm obviously very excited to get to spend another year with this class and obviously yourselves. Our Meet the Teacher is different this year due to the pandemic, and we will be bringing you Meet the Teacher in this video. So in this video we will be doing a classroom tour. We'll be looking at learning over the session. We'll talk about communication, obviously because things are very different at the moment, and we'll think about safety in the school. We have many displays in the classroom which help the children. This display shows our school rules which Primary 3 agreed on and are consistent throughout the school. Our school rules are ready, respectful and safe. Our school rules tie into our Lorne Primary School values, which are diversity, equality, achievement and respect. In Primary 3 we use a recognition board. We set a class target for the week with children. When they are spotted achieving that target, children's names are put on the board. We get a round of applause when our name is added. In Primary 3 and at Lorne Primary School we use house points. Children can be awarded house points by any member of staff when they're seen to be following school rules or being kind to others. In Primary 3, we will be continuing our Read, Write, Ink work, which encompasses reading, writing and spelling. We will also be continuing our Book Detective skills, which helps us to develop our understanding of different stories and looking at stories in different ways. We will also be continuing handwriting. In Primary 3, we will also have a Grammar Focus weekly. Through our writing, we are looking at storytelling. In Primary 3, we will continue SEAL. This is our numeracy learning. Each term, we will also look at a different aspect of maths. This term, we have looked at shape and tessellation, and we'll go on to look at data handling. We will also continue SumDog, LearnIts, and NumberTalks. Building resilience is part of our health and wellbeing learning. Our block this time is Take a Moment. We will also be looking at positive friendships in health and wellbeing. Over the session, we will also look at physical, social and emotional health and food technology. In PE, we are focusing on fitness and playground games. We will have 2 hours of outdoor PE per week. This term we have just finished our Mad About the 90s project, where we looked at different aspects of expressive arts, art, music, drama and dance. Throughout the session we will also look at different projects. This will include social studies, science and technologies. We will also look at religious and moral education. This term we will be looking at the Hindu story of Diwali. There are a number of ways to stay in touch. You'll find a range of information about Lorne on our school website, including staffing, term dates, improvement planning, newsletters, contact information and much more. You can visit that on www.lorneprimary.co.uk. At Lorne, we run a text messaging service. We can send you information to keep you in the loop about what is happening in and around the school. You can also contact the school office. Our Twitter account is a great way to find out what learning has taken place in school. It's full of pictures and videos and gives a window into learning at Lorne. Please do follow us at Lorne School. Our class hashtag is hashtag Lauren P3H. This session, we will continue to use Teams. In particular, Stars of the Week are being posted there. Do take a look to find out what learning has been going on in school. If you would like to contact me directly, my email address will be on the next clip. Alternatively, if you would like to phone the school office, we can arrange a time to talk. We take safety seriously at Lauren, and during the pandemic we've introduced new measures. Our start and end times have changed. Monday to Friday, we meet in the morning at 8:50 on Lauren Street. Monday to Thursday, we finish at 3:15 on Lauren Street. On Friday, we finish at 12:05 at Jameson Place. At break times, to avoid going into other bubbles, we have our own area. We also have a playground box with lots of things that we can choose from. We now eat our lunches in the classroom. You can order your child's lunch by Wednesday from Parent Pay. Our PE days this block are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. You do not need a PE kit. We have arrows in school to ensure a one-way system. Each class have a set time to use the toilet. Of course, children are allowed to go to the toilet at other times during the day. Pupils will sanitise their hands with gel on arrival to school or the playground and before entering the classroom. They will wash their hands in class after being outside, going to the toilet and before lunch. Thank you so much for watching this video and for your continued support over this session. I hope you found the video informative, and if you've got any questions, please don't hesitate to get in touch. Thank you.